Together, developed a program called Shaping for Work.